you did a good job, cameraman. So here we go. We're going to continue to the next section. What's the next section?
Next section is going to be the drop-off that's coming off there, but he shows on the video. So we're going to go up, come back down, meets the bypass.
Yeah.
And then we're going to come up to that next section, which is the drop-off.
All right. So here we go. We're going that way. Welcome back, everybody. If you watched the previous video that we had of Walden's Ridge, we got through the gatekeeper. Now we're headed up to a different section. This is where you see a lot of the videos and stuff of the big drop off, and this is leading up to it. Real quick, while I got your attention, just wanted to let you guys know that we have a merch store. Usually there's a video in the end or a section in the very end of the video that, you know, shows you a section about our merchandise and stuff that we have up for sale. If you will, go down to the description and check out the link. Click on the merch link. We got shirts for guys. We got hoodies, long sleeve, short sleeve, tank tops. We got things down there for ladies, leggings, V-necks, regular shirts. We got stuff for kids in there. We got cell phone cases. We got pillows, blankets, just all kinds of stuff, even stickers. It helps support the channel and support our guys. But enough of that. Real quick, if you're not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, leave us a comment, especially Winch Gang Gang Gang. But as we continue down this trail, we're headed off to the big drop off, and I promise you, this is something that you want to keep watching for. This trail that's coming out right here, this is the bypass. There's a trail to the left of the gatekeeper, the start of Walden's Ridge. This is a bypass that comes in and comes to right down through here. So if anybody wants to get up here and see the views of Walden Ridge, there's a bypass if you don't want to do the sketchy stuff.
Narrower too.
Well, let me see how he does. I want to see another two-seater go up.
Watch that do it first.
Alright, so at this point we're headed to the big drop off. I really don't know a name for it, but it's a pretty hefty drop off, and it is sketchy from one end to the other. It is white knuckle. It gets you when you get to a point you're looking at the sky and you don't know what's going on, and all you can rely on is the people around you talking to you, telling you what's going on. We had a couple guys that came up the hill that decided that they didn't want to do this, that they wanted to turn around and take the bypass. This is where we're at. We gotta ride this ridge. It's where the drop off's at.
Yeah.
Let's walk this real quick. Wow. This looks intense. Square it up, Chuck.
Got me squared up better.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the step off.
Size of me.
Hold it right, huh?
Yeah, bud.
So there's the first section.
Down, just do it slow and
yeah,
keep it rolling
in low gear.
Thank you.
Let the whips do the work!
You're good! Come on forward.
Should be money.
If he comes rolling off there, everybody be ready to dip. Come on.
Hey Darren, just in case. The whole ass. Oh goodness.
You can try, depends on how top heavy you are. But all that, you got sand all over.
It's
that's
slick.
The problem. If there wasn't sand, we wouldn't have a problem.
Further this way.
first. Sorry.
You good? Straighten your wheel up.
Passenger.
Straighten your wheel.
There you go.
Right there. You're good. Passenger. You're good.
I need a shirt.
Yeah.
Winch gang.
Thank you.
What's new?
You're good. It's gonna feel like it's gonna dip, but you're gonna drop back in. It's kicking this big tire. You're good.
Give a shout out to that rock right there. Yeah,
it's
helping out Abe.
You're all long wheelbase.
Yeah, no.
I don't know.
That rock right
that
there
rock
is.
Right there saved
everything. Yeah, gold plate that thing right there.
What are you doing, Dad?
To think about it.
Doing it.
Yeah, it was a rock. Yeah.
I think I'm getting out right here.
You got this, bro.
Hey,
come on.
Hey, you're fine. You don't have to ride.
Thank you.
wants the camera back?
I'll be camera bitch.
Shoo.
Where am I going?
Right here,
just,
where are you going?
When you're a pastor, man, you just feel like you're totally out of control.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'd rather be driving, man. Your face, I was like, damn. I mean, that's right here. That's the intense part. Can you see anything?
No, you can't.
You straight up?
Yeah, you're just listening to the voices.
He's on the rock.
Straight, Darren.
Right there. You're good. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Yeah, let it go. Come on. Let it go. Let it go. Hold on. Driver.
Whew.
turn in.